Hello everyone, so today we will discuss about the hydraulic accumulator. Basically it is an energy storage device which stores energy in the form of pressurized fluid under the heavy weight. It is a type of raised weight hydraulic accumulator. It consists of vertical cylinder, here it is fitted inside the ground, and a piston or weight which presses the fluid. Here the impeller which is coupled with the motor come alternator. So during the daytime when solar energy is available, so the excess energy is utilized to run the motor and store the energy in the form of pressurized fluid by raising the piston or weight. After the valve is closed, the energy is stored in the form of potential energy. So then this stored energy can be used in night or when required. Here water is using as a working fluid media, which can be taken from the nearest water pond, and also during lowering the weight, the water will inject it again to the pond. So during using this stored energy, the valve in hydraulic line is opened and the weight presses the fluid to flow over the impeller, and this rotation of impeller will turns into electricity. Here at the bottom the stopper is placed, which ensures the minimum drop of weight. So if the weight is fully dropped at the bottom, so it is impossible to lift the weight from the side canal. Thanks for watching.